Yo guys, welcome back to the channel. So today I'm playing some Battlefield 4, playing some Operation Locker Conquest, which is always some decent fun. There's a guy up there who I want to try and get, but might be hard to. Never mind, we got him, but now surviving is going to be the hard part. Yeah, it's not. I'm not surviving that. So yeah, 400 tickets remaining for the other team. We should be able to win this easily. But they have taken all the objectives. This guy's gonna run out. He's outside, I didn't expect it to be honest. Bruh, the guy who's reviving revived everyone except shit. Except me. Oh, if I didn't run out of ammo, I would have easily had that and I would have taken out the spawn beacon, but I messed up. It's okay though, I'm just gonna spawn on E again and hopefully take it out. Someone's gotten rid of it. There's no one up here anyway. That's where the new beacon is, by the looks of it. Okay, nice. Seems to be a guy with some rest on right here. Yeah, it's a friendly. Thought I had a nade there, but obviously. Never mind. This geezer was there on the opposite team. Bro, what? What was that? A nade would have been so perfect there. Hopefully I can spawn on a squad mate or something to get me back in a similar position. But yeah, it's not going to be as good as that opportunity there. So that is a bit annoying. That aim though.
We have just neutralized objective Alpha.
Definitely not shy aim. too many people. That nade gets one person, yep, knew it. I think having a suppressor in that situation would have been really, really sick. Would have been able to just take out loads of them.
The enemy has taken over objective Delta. We have now taken objective Charlie.
You're lucky, my squad mate. Got that guy, but I ended up dying anyway. Sick. Serious man, hit both of them a fair bit, but I guess it got spread between the two of them, so I didn't get either of them. Oh, I would have spawned on my squad mate there, but messed up. Sorry, pal. What happened? The way I'm going for this here. Okay, good. Because that guy's gonna be out here taking out loads of people. I kinda got stuck there, I can't lie. Like, for a few seconds, I couldn't actually move. So that's a bit shit. Again, because luckily this guy's been taken out, so he's not going to be a problem. But we're obviously further back now. We're going to need it. Okay, good. Very sneaky position under there. These guys are still around here though. Probably not that spawn beacon over there as well. Someone needs to get rid of that spawn beacon, hopefully they do. I'm gonna go over to Delta with this guy. Shit. Crap. Kinda hope he didn't notice us and just carried on going, but fortunately he did. We're actually losing now, which is mad. But yeah guys, there's going to be no audio from this point forward, so thanks for watching and I guess I'll see you in the next one.
Neutralized objective Charlie. Be advised. We now control objective Charlie. Has been neutralized.